illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. That hurt. The red corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It's down and out. Azel is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Taken down by an intense blow. Matang is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Omastar is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Cacturne is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. Huge amount of damage! It's down! Azel is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Azel starts to attack. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Damage. Azel desperately holds on. Torch by Fire Blast. It went down. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Torch by Fire Blast. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.